The man suspected of killing 10 people at the King Supers in Boulder in March bought the gun he used legally, despite a past violent conviction. Today, Democratic Representative Jonah Goose, who represents Boulder, introduced a bill that would keep other people with the same kind of criminal history from buying guns for 5 years. New bill would stop people convicted of violent misdemeanors from gun purchases for 5 years after their convictions. The suspect in the Boulder shooting bought his gun 3 years after his conviction. Family members of some of the 10 people killed at the King Supers joined Goose's announcement today, including Suzanne Fountain's sister.
Last night, I was talking to her son, Nathaniel, and he said to me, "Aunt Jen, she was my rock. Losing her has been life-shattering. She was brightness in a dark world. We know we'll never get Susie back, but we don't want anyone else to go through what we, as her family and friends, are going through right now, and what the other families are going through right now."
That bill faces an uncertain future in Congress, with Democrats narrowly controlling the Senate. Colorado's Democratic Governor Jared Polis signed the same rules into state law this summer.